Hi all, welcome back to BLC 2007. Back with what's her name? Jenny Wade. Jenny Wade. At the moment, is any time the baby could count the babies? Apparently, because we checked on Embassy Command Centre how many babies she's coming. In the last part. Let me just double check. I can't remember the first part. Oh God, I can't handle all these kids. Really can't. MC pregnancy, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, apparently she's having two males and three females. Oh God, guys, this is insane. It's insane. So two males and three females, just gonna have a bomb pancake. So yeah. So we're just trying to get some money in, because obviously, all these kids are going to cost money. So we just got her fishing at the moment. Wondering why I've changed her aspiration. So we get some more points, so she gets never tired, basically, never worries. So I'm just going to go through all these. Well, she's got a little bit more money, because she did quite a few paintings. Her painting skill is... I didn't mean to press that one. And press to change the aspiration. So I want to change it to. I don't know. Show new aspiration, yep. So we're going to change it to fishing. For now. Until. Oh, let's go fish it. Three different locations. So. This is one location here. Zooming out, guys. I'm zooming out. Don't worry, I'm just trying to find if there's another location somewhere up here. I know she's got to get to know another guy. Oh, and there's one here. Let's go fishing there. Apparently it was too hard anyway. Is there another one up here? Hopefully. Hopefully there's one up here. Another fishing spot. Is there or not? So now we're fishing. Oh, sorry guys, we've got the trees in front of us. Don't think there is. Yeah. There's no other sort of trees. And plus you harvest other plants. We've got plants in our thing, pots. But we've got to water them. Eventually I want to get the free service, so we'll just hire a gardener. So yeah, let me just try to catch at least some fish. At least one more fish and then go, water our plants. Yeah, that's okay. Did it mark as two locations or not? No, only one location. It's just fishing over here. But, Bob. Okay. Bit weird. A glad face on there, but it's Bob. No, she's about to have your babies. So. Sorry, I'm just taking a screenshot since you're just smiling away. So, I don't know if that's going to be a thumbnail. I took other photos before while I was playing offline. Different photos for each thumbnail. So let's go. Maybe harvest these. Over here, Snapdragon. Enough the fishing. Let's change it to gardening. Let's change it to gardening. Sorry, my throat's just a little bit dry. Yeah. Can have these babies anytime soon. I really don't know what to name them, so. Well, I don't know. Jenny's gonna have maybe, I don't know, 5 kids, I think there's 5 already. So that's pretty a lot, like that's be 90, then we have to just do 95. 95 babies to go. What she wants to do on the computer? She wants to search information on vampires. She wants to do what else? Level up gardening skill. I might mark that. Maybe buy one baby thing and then the rest be given to us. Let's just buy one. Let's just buy one baby bassinet at least. Because the social services, they'll give us a bassinet, so let's just grab one bassinet. Kids furniture. It's going to be so hard with just babies. 5 babies with just her doing it. Oh my god, it's going to be a nightmare. A nightmare. I can't think of anything worse than that. That's a nightmare. 5 babies all at once. Oh god. I think it was 5, pretty sure. Let's sell these. Oh, that's rare. We need a bit more money. We'll sell that one as well. So let's get a torch. Sell our snapdragon here. We just collected. Do we have about 1,000? Yeah, we got about 1,000 in the bank kitty now. So let's go to the toilet. So anytime, guys, you can have these babies. We need to definitely put light in this house. Maybe buy a light then. One light. Someone knocked at the door, but I don't know who it is. We might have to check for a second. We'll just buy one light. This area. Kind of like these, that'll do. That really lights up the place. These ones, I think, sort of do. Yeah, they do. So get one light there. And one in the kitchen. Lads here, okay. Let's go. One there. I know that's going to cost us our beers, but it looks really bright now. So, yeah. What else do we need? Before the kids come. Let's just get at least. Bear. Can we just get a bear thing? At least a bear. Eventually gonna make a toddler's room when they age up. Hopefully we can age them up soon. But when they come along. At the moment we've got no light in the bathroom. Oh, I must have missed that wall to paint. We do. Might just get to eat something. Get leftovers. I think it was garden salad still. May get to know Vlad. Let's go. Friendly introduction. Let's fast forward that. This is friendly introduction him. So he's going to eat while talk to him. Friendly introduction. Hopefully he doesn't take any blood from her or anything. As he is a vampire. Oh, he didn't like that.
Yazoo.
Okay, let's bribe him today. Oops, be nice.
Vivid.
Uh-huh. Why did you? Should we just go straight to romance then instead?
Flesh or
tension? Oh, okay, let's just go off a rose.
Oh, the toys! Look at that!
Shamagra?
Just go straight to it. Push up once. Probably wouldn't.
Huh? Glara. Sard? Shard. Flohing.
Oh, it's about family.
Freeze up. Cranky his one.
Off of a rose, can we just do romantic stuff?
So what up, big schemes? It's a bula. Oh, bro, you got a belt. Just do it.
Jump.
Oh, and a
okay.
Soup.
And
a soup. Float.
Okay, floating actually works with him, does it? No.
Front line.
Yeah, it actually works with him floating. Okay. Alright, looks like he might be baby daddy too. Okay. No. Okay. Doesn't really like her. Okay, let's just go toilet and then go sleep and then the baby will come. And let's go sleep. Let's fast forward that. It says the babies could come anytime soon, so I don't know when they're going to be coming. So I don't know what we're going to name them. I'm trying to think what names shall we get. For some reason I'm thinking Daisy for the girl, one of the girls. Get leftovers. I was going to do like ABC, but I decided not to. I'm just going to go Ramnizer or... no, I don't want free earbuds. No, she doesn't want the earbuds. Because that doesn't get the fun up, unfortunately. The earbuds doesn't. Yeah, what's she doing? Speeding along, come on. Oh. At the moment you can see the fridge. Damn girl, you're ready, Pop. You really are. Too cool. You can actually put your bowl down and go to the toilet. You can. Go to the toilet. If you need to go to the toilet, go. Go, Jenny. Jenny? Yeah, Jenny. Yeah, Jenny. I'm trying to think. You're like, what's her name? Well, plants need watering, probably. Watering. So let's move. Yeah, she's done that part and watered. While we wait, let's go and write a book. Let's write children's book. Children's book title. No, good night, night light. No. Let's go. Baby's coming. I don't know. Baby's coming. First book, baby's coming. She acquired the writing skill, so when she gets writing, be a bit more money coming in. And she's gone into labor, guys. She's gone into labor. Oh my god, she's gone into labor. Okay. Okay, let's have these babies. Oh my god. Oh god, okay. I'm not ready. I'm not ready for this. I'm so not ready. Okay, Jenny's having a baby. Let's pause for a second. Let's pause. I'm gonna try and get my thumbnail. Maybe try and go around, turn it around. Let's let's just try. Yeah, man. Okay, and then maybe there, I don't know. Just get her in a better mood though.
Oh, the scoff.
She looks panicked. Her face. Oh. I'm going, oh my god, oh my god. It'll be so painful. Okay, baby boy. Might go John Wade. John Wade. Good, John. John, Jason. Jason. I think I spelled it right. I'm not sure. Jason. Girl. We'll go Daisy. Daisy. Another girl. We'll go Rose. And another girl. Oh my god, we'll go Lily. So, two flowers. So, three girls and two boys. So, oh my god, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready to see all the kids. Sorry guys, I just look back. You look destructive as that. Oh, I'm feeling right now.
After me.
Okay, let's see. Oh my god, that was scattered around here. It was all scattered. Okay. Okay, let's just move all these kids. Oh my god. Oh my god. God, this is insane. Oh god. This is insane. This is having kids who's got right now. I can't handle it. God. Okay. I'm not ready for it to get pregnant again, to be honest, but we're gonna get her pregnant again. I don't know if she can get to bed. But that's all her babies. Yikes. Can I just turn it around? Okay. Let's just turn her around over here. I'm gonna try to get like a shock sort of look. Just one photo. Might be a screenshot. This might be a screenshot. Turn around. Okay, everyone needs the mum. So let's just move this painting. Doesn't look that cool. Over there. Just over there for the thumbnail. Let's go. Okay, like that. How do you do? I'm not sure. How do you get the. Mine's gonna be in build mode, but I don't know how to get this, like sky view sort of thing. So we got Daisy here. Let's just we need build mode and change the color. So that's Daisy there. So we get pink. That's Daisy. Don't know what one that is. Sorry guys, I'm trying to look what one's what. That one is. That one is. John. Rose. Okay, Rose, that one. And. No. Okay, the yellow and that blue one. Okay, so we know worked out which ones are girls. Okay, now I know which ones are the girls now. That's pink. Pink, blue, blue. Okay, I think it was, who came first? John came first. So we got, where's John? Is that John or, oh, I can't see. I'm on build mode. Bit of blonde moment, but not blonde. Okay, so that's John. So we gotta feed all of them. Let's just go feed all. Good. Feed. Bottle feed. Feed. Bottle feed. Feed. Bottle feed. Bottle feed all of them. Okay, breastfeed, but nah, it's gonna take too long to breastfeed probably. Bottle feed, and bottle feed. All of them. Okay. Sorry guys, can you hear this screaming? I might just go back over here. Because it's so loud. Okay, it's one settled. Okay, let's see how we go. I'm heading to level one. Baby number two. Okay, she's this way, she's dead. Daisy must have. One's quite happy. Fed. Sorry guys, it's just so noisy. I just can't stand to be there. Oh my god, Jason, where's Jason? She'll get to you. Mum's getting to you. And I'm gonna change his diaper. Guys, it's so noisy. It is. Come feed up, feed Jason. Oh my god, you guys. It's five kids already and it's a hectic time. It's a hectic. It's so hectic. Five babies. Oh my god, and that one needs to change. I will need to change some diapers. Change diaper, change diaper. Unfortunately, we can't get any hired help. Not much we can do. Change diapers, come on. Change diaper. She needs to get taught herself soon. Change your diaper as well. So we'll just go to the toilet for herself. Okay. We can just go to the toilet for you. Go to the toilet. She needs to go to the toilet. Hopefully the eggs can settle. We don't need anything else. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Guys. I think if it's really bad, if we can't handle it, we'll just have to age them up to toddlers. Let's get leftovers. Let's get. Let's get a. Oh, who's hungry? Someone hungry? What's wrong? What's wrong? Oh, change diaper. Change dirty diaper. Change dirty diaper, guys. Baby's crying. Change diaper. He's crying. Rose is crying. For some reason this one's up. Let's give a cuddle. Oh, I don't know how. how she's feeling. Oh, she's gonna sleep. Give it a cuddle as well as one.
Cuddle.
Congratulations on the new fam addition to the family. Yeah.
Oh, you have to.
Can we just be in a good mood? We have to just invite someone over, can we, or not? Invite over, Jeffrey. Hopefully, everyone's sort of settled down a little bit. So, invite over, Jeffrey, so we get our relationship up. Plus, inviting the guys over can come in handy and they can help look after the kids. Sometimes.
Lip.
So, oh my god, just crack out laughing like, oh my god, she's gone insane. So I think she's gone insane. Okay, change dirty diaper. Let's put up Jeffrey. I'm gonna get these, cracking these kids out, popping these kids out. I want Alex to get her pregnant before.
Okay. Labarani Tareeb.
I don't know how often we probably have to feed them.
Zirconi's
be
Sporza.
Right over. Jeffrey, be right over. Give a cuddle, I guess. Give you a cuddle as well.
Shelky Tiboo.
Give them a cuddle. Jeffrey's there. Oh, where's he going? Oh my god, he's heading for the hills. Guys, he's heading for the hills. Invite him over. Praise, heard all these babies crying and I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I would too. Oh my god. So we got all these babies to look after. So we got five toddlers. Oh my god, that'd be a nightmare. Five toddlers. Definitely need to get lounge. Lounge chair here so they can all sit around and eat the food.
And Fabi, boo. And Fabi.
Okay. What's when would their birthday be? We need to do. Did we finish our book or not? May I do a book?
Oh.
Sleep.
No, Kalingo.
Sleep. No, go sleep. I don't think anyone needs anything else. Can we just feed them all again? So they don't wake us up. Feed. Let's bottle feed. Probably need to be fed again. Yep, probably need to be bottle fed. Yep, fed again.
Oh, Rojba.
And then we'll go to sleep. Did I pick the pink one? Yep, and then another one. I heard someone come in the house, I'm pretty sure I did. Oh, there he is. Just Jeffrey. He just, what? Is he just grabbing? Oh, he's washing the dishes. Thank you. Then feed that one. Feed. Okay. Okay, let's get to know Jeffrey, even though we're tired. Okay, let's brighten day.
Chelky T-Boo.
Hopefully everyone settles. They probably need to change the diapers again. It's because so many times you've changed the diapers. Boast about family. This is my family. I've got five kids already. In one go. Friendly. Oh my god. Jenny. It's insane. Discuss interests. Get to know. Can we just start with the romantic or not? Let's see how we go. I want to just get to know, and then we'll try romantic. Try to.
Yanami.
Get to know.
Gorba.
Pepsi.
And then we'll just do one romantic thing.
Young Verobi Moon.
Wow, he's got the orange as well.
Brought the plants.
So maybe when they've got okay, let's go off a rope. Can we do that?
Oh, yamba horm. Wamba boy, yamba lala.
Let's off a rose. Let's see if we can do that. No, don't cry. I don't know and he's running out of there. He's running out of there. He's out of there. Since he hits the baby's crying. Oh my god. Let's cuddle. Don't need the dog to change, but...
Harugaba! Aww, you're too fair.
Who's crying?
Shaven.
Guys, I think this is going to be a bit ridiculous. So, how long are we going to stay the babies for? Since it's so many kids, I might actually age them up. Toddlers. I know it's going to be 10 times harder, but we don't have the money for it, do we? Don't really have the money for toddlers. Unfortunately, we don't have the money. So guys, I'm going to leave this part here. I'll be back with, Jenny, maybe when they're toddlers. I'll be back, age them up to toddlers, and I'll edit them and change the outfits and all that. So at the moment, I'm just going to keep them as babies. It's going to be really hard on her, but we'll get there. Okay. Please like, please subscribe, and please leave names. As we know, we never know how many babies she's going to have. She's had 5 already. And so we're down to 95 babies to go. Okay, bye, y'all.